Breaking news this afternoon. Firefighters on scene of a two-alarm fire in downtown Omaha near 10th and Pacific. Reporter Miranda Christian is live with the very latest. Miranda, what could you tell us about this fire?
On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese. I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor. And then my poor meatball.